Ce qui m'impressionne chez les femmes que nous assistons au Burkina Faso, c'est leur dignité, leur courage et leur combativité, malgré les difficultés et les traumatismes qu'elles ont vécus.
I continue to be floored and impressed by the sheer tenacity and strength of the female migrants whose return and reintegration we support here in the Gambia. They have truly, truly remarkable goals. Whether it's wanting to start their own businesses as entrepreneurs, or pursuing further education, or simply finding stable income, these goals come from a genuine, genuine desire to better their own lives as well as the lives of their families and children.
Les femmes doivent être en plus grand nombre, surtout dans le système des Nations Unies, en plus grand nombre et occuper des postes de responsabilité de haut niveau. L'égalité est un juste combat. La performance ajoutée en fait une condition de survie. Et vu que nous sommes d'abord des personnes humaines avant de devenir des femmes.
C'est mon plaisir de passer ces moments avec elle. Elle me renforce évidemment dans mon rôle de femme et j'essaye au max aussi de transmettre le courage et l'envie d'aller de l'avant dans leur travail, surtout dans des conditions pas simples comme celles des femmes réfugiées dans les camps de Mbera.
Personally, I am inspired by this woman and I know they left home not just to follow a migration dream, but also to look for a better life for them and for their family.
All the migrant girls who are victims of traditional practices such as female genital mutilation, who are trafficked, who are abused and who cannot go to school, it's also very important to make sure that their voices are heard and that they are not left behind.
É, para mim, as mulheres, se eu tivesse que concretizar com uma só palavra o que me inspira a mulher da Guiné-Bissau, realmente a mulher da Guiné-Bissau me inspira grande coragem e grande ambição de ir para frente, mas com um olhar inclusivo, porque as mulheres têm esse olhar inclusivo sobre os seus filhos, sobre a própria comunidade.